My father, he was a physician. He practiced medicine until he's 90 years old. Actually, I graduated from the medical school in Taiwan, and then after finishing, I came to United States. I have my PhD study in South Carolina, Medical University of South Carolina. I am both certified neurology, also the vascular neurologist. My special interest is acute stroke care and stroke prevention and inpatient consultation. And I also see the patient have the neurological problem at my office, like outpatient. For example, people with migraine, people with Parkinson disease, people with MS. For the physician, I think we need to pay attention to what patient need. And I think very important, we need to listen to the patient, also listen to the family, and try to answer their question and their concern. Then I think work together, so hopefully we can improve the patient's life quality. Sometimes the patients, you know, the doctor can do everything for them, use medication, different treatment. But unfortunately, sometimes the patient really not really change their lifestyles. For example, sometimes the patient not able to exercise, lose weight, quit smoking, or this now lifestyle change. Personally, I believe that also very important part of the health care. Medication can only do so much. And I think you need to work together is the best way for the long-term care.